1, 2, 3,
let's go! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Fun Creation with Anna. So in today's video, I'll be showing you guys how I made DIY handmade papers. So basically, I saw a lot of videos on Instagram Reels, then YouTube, people making and trying handmade papers. So I have made the handmade papers with the materials I had in my house, like the normal kitchen stuff. You will find it in everyone's house. So yeah, without wasting any more time, let's get started.
So first of all, take old papers. I was using my sister's college old notes, which are like no use to her now. Then I started cutting them in this way so that it's easier for me to make a new paper out of it and it's easier for it to soak water. Then I went ahead and cut it in more smaller pieces so that it's easier for it to soak water. Then I took this huge utensil and added water and then eventually added the paper. The water became blue because of the ink in the paper. Then after keeping it in the water for 2 hours, I started smashing it with my hand so that it becomes smaller. You can even grind it in a mixer. After that, you have to take 2 spoons of this pulp and mix it in a huge container. I was using this bucket. Then I used this channi and dipped it in the water. Eventually, the paper settled in the bottom and the water was dripping from the side. Then I kept this channi over another utensil and then used this sponge to soak the excess water. You can even use a cotton cloth if you have, but if you have a sponge, then great. Then I removed the bottom part of the channi and separated it. Then I took this channi and flipped it over another bed sheet so that it can soak excess water and can be placed for drying. Then I used sponge again on the back side of the channi so that almost all the water gets soaked and it's easier for it to dry. One tip that you can use a hair dryer so that it's easier to separate the channi and the paper. Also, this DIY needs a lot of patience, and patience and Tanya have no relation with each other. They are enemies of each other. Also, it's looking perfect for the first time, but I have tried this handmade paper thing for the 5th time now and then it was like this perfect. I've tried my best sharing few tips so that it also becomes easier for you guys to make this. Try soaking the 80% water with a sponge because then it's easier to make the paper. And here you go, my DIY handmade paper.
So hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. I'll be linking my Instagram handle in the description box below. Also tell me in the comment section that did you like this video or no. Also, if you also make handmade papers, do send me pictures on Instagram and yeah, see you in my next video. Bye. So this is not, you'll find it everywhere, in everyone's kitchen.
Have you ever had a dream that you had you could you do you